back to another episode of Scaline and Begin. What was this, a Crash Bandicoot speed boost? How'd you hold on that long?
During Sony time, I can't have high energy music. This part was, what are we doing here?
Either you gotta give me like Bobby Caldwell smooth or like face melter music. Sony time, it's gotta get emotional, son. I'm talking about I need to open my diary today. Jack O'Grady did some shit. I don't even got a diary.
I need to be laying in the bed with my feet up. And I'm like, Jack O'Grady done 50 some shit that didn't make no sense and rolled through some rocks. Why?
This didn't do it.
Even though the part was incredible, you're still crazy.
You know what's sad? It's Chris Gretzky, you make everybody look so good. No matter how small, big, what hip, whatever. You make them look so good. They don't even skate like that in real life when you see them. But when Chris Gretzky film, it's just all pristine. And when it's time to have your back, now everybody filming you with the shaky hands like they girl just found out they passcode.
What's she gonna find? What was I doing? Thursday at 10:32.
They were supposed to have your back. These are legends. Ben Rayburn.
No, you're an exception. Your glasses built like a Nicki Minaj style, bro. They thick as hell. You probably couldn't see shit anyway. It's okay. You good. You the only exception.
Everybody else, Tony, pick it up. This week's damn niggas keeping the type of balance. You don't gotta worry about an overdraft alert. Here's Shane Farber with a $50 manual. PC, you fucked up. Evan's on clear weather. He found a home. And Kenny still doesn't have a part. He backpacked like shit off Evan off this. New company, whatever. See what you're doing, Yuto. Another part out of nowhere. Surprise. What was this?
Short and sweet, minute and a half. Are you trying to sneak up on Sody?
We see it, dog. You ain't sneaky. You're not low. Got caught. I found you out. It's like I got fucking night vision goggles on. You running through the field. I see you. Don't come to this house, son. If he gets it, don't say shit. He done did everything. Plus two. He had part after part. He's actually even in the next topic, which brings us to the April shoe shit. Turbo Green. Shane, this is not that part you was working on the whole year. You was trying to get your little shit off, blah, blah, blah. Then you're gonna come back, buckle down, give us real shit. If we doing a 24 run, let me know, because we got a couple weeks left. The time is running thin, son. I mean, I appreciate you bringing Guy out, needed that, but you can't distract me with a high East of Backsmith on Hollywood 16 and not give me whatever you've been working on. World is ready. Got an extra server, three rooms of guys working on it. Drop the shit. Pile on the parts. Controversy like last year, make it gnarly and nasty, make everybody fight. Get the blogs talking. We on Slap Magazine, angry as a bitch. Oh, Shane O'Neal dropped the same day as this nigga. Blah, 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 blah. It's time, bro. Also, Yuto had more clips. That was like the whole point of how I even got into this. He had more clips in this. Shane, you better hurry up, so Yuto take it from you. Cause this is, you know how they were saying like Nigel, he might not never get it. You get into that, it may not never happen age. But actually, no, tech lasts forever, cause guy's still good. Guy can fuck around again in 2025. This is good night from another episode of Scaline and Begin. Did you just try to John D'Lo a 18 stare?
Okay, TJ.
Another episode of Scaline and Begin is done. And is it soda time? Is it the fuck? Come on now. Is it?